Let's review setting up universal app campaigns in the new AdWords experience. It's important to take every opportunity to reach new customers to install and use your app. Universal app campaigns help you find new app users based on the goals you set across Google's largest properties. Through one campaign, you can deliver relevant and seamless ad experiences to potential customers everywhere they're discovering apps with Google, whether they're searching across Google.com, discovering apps in Google Play, watching videos on YouTube, or browsing the millions of sites and apps in the Google Display Network. To set up your universal app campaign, click Campaigns, then the blue plus button, select New Campaign, and then select Universal App. Select your app's platform, search for your app, and then select it from the list. Name your campaign and add your text. Ads are then generated using your text ideas, uploaded images, and content from your Google Play and Apple App Store listings. Add or edit your text, images, and videos and preview potential ads generated for you. Universal app campaigns use machine learning to make the smartest decision for each ad, analyzing millions of signals in real time, like where people are engaging with your ads and which ads and keywords perform best. This makes your performance goals more important than ever. Choose the install volume campaign objective to achieve the highest volume of new installs for your app. Or let's say you want to target people most likely to install and take action in your app. Then you would choose the in-app actions campaign objective. To track in-app actions, you'll need to set up conversion tracking. In the new window, click the blue plus button and select App. Track in-app conversions one of three ways: Google Analytics for Firebase, Google Play, or one of our third-party app attribution partners. You can define the actions that happen in your app that you consider to be important, such as reaching the first level of your game, purchasing a pair of sunglasses, or returning every morning to check out new products. Pick a conversion action that happens more than 10 times a day. This will give AdWords enough data to learn how to identify who's most likely to be a high-value app user. Choose a bid amount. This is the average amount you'd like to spend each time someone installs your app or opens it for the first time. Lastly, choose a daily budget. This is the most you're willing to spend each day on your campaign. Click Save and Continue. Once you've set your target goal and budget, your campaign can begin to optimize based on your performance data and app conversions. With a single campaign, you're ready to find more of the right users for your app. To learn more about the new AdWords experience, visit the AdWords Help Center.